am Vignesh Gowde, and today I have a magnet because today we are going to learn attract and repel. So now I have a magnet here. So now let's split it into half. Now see the magic. The other half of the magnet attracted to this part of the magnet, which we were using to attract this other part to it. And now I will flip this, and now see the magic. Instead of attracting, it is repelling. Look. Repelling. And even we can do it like this. This. And this will attract.